Orbs are coming to me every night. And if I ask them, they will be coming massively. So I said, please come to me massively. Please, please, please. And they're coming massively. How do they do that? Don't ask me. Where they come from? My goodness. Where they are? Like from the floor? Thank you. So I can communicate kind of with them. I would say, I love watching them flying. Coming from my bed. Strange when I say, can you come massively? Can you fly around me? Can you come in groups? They do. Okay. Extremely fast, so it's very difficult to find the moment when they actually coming through the wall. Yes, is that one, that one. Yeah. See, he was visiting me really. Anybody wants to come straight, please? Beams of light, drops of light, bolts of light, whatever it is. So there are waves of them. They're coming like a wave of, or group of orbs, and then it's nothing. Hello, orbs. Can you come again? Sounds very strange when I'm talking to them. But it sounds or looks like they communicate some ways. Probably they change the direction now somewhere. They may be visiting another rooms. No, coming. It's probably opposite another world from here. Definitely they're going through the walls. Wow, that was very nice visitor. Look at my face. He looked at my face and he ran away. Nobody here? No. Oh, that was somebody else. Okay, Please one coming straight forward towards my face, okay? Yes, there was one. And another one. Okay, I get bored, so I have to say good night. Probably you get bored as well with me. By the way, I can see them in everybody's room, not only in my bedroom, because the people which did not believe, I was actually able to, I was able to show exactly the same phenomenon. See? Yes, it's definitely the corner wall of the branch. The main attraction or entry. Maybe I will try to make another film tomorrow from a different room. Oh, that was huge. Oh, that was also a big one. Okay, special visitors have to say good night. Good night. Good night. This one went through the window.